So after I read the article, there are a couple of things that I saw I can improve on with my public speaking. One being in the workplace when I'm talking with my boss or coworkers, I need to sound confident and know what I'm talking about when I'm talking with them. And the other one is being precise when you only see them in the hallway or in the elevator for only a little bit. You want to say what you're going to say and say it so they can understand it right away. And there's no confusion.